So here, Mike is getting ready to decapsulate the artemia, the process of chemically removing the outer shell of the artemiasis, leaving only the embryo surrounded by the chronic membrane. We're using ice packs to create chilled water. The cysts must stay under 30 degrees or else it is too stressful on them. This is where the chilled water comes in handy. 500 milliliters of chilled water plus 500 milliliters of bleach works to decapsulate up to 40 grams of cysts. This creates an exothermic reaction. Here, the cysts have been aerated for 1 hour beforehand with airline tubing in the container above. After 1 hour, most of the artemia have been fully hydrated and will sink to the bottom. We are creating a cushion for the net by relieving pressure from above. We are doing this slowly to make sure we don't burst a seam of the netting. We are now making sure to get the excess fresh water out, leaving only the cysts in the artemia net. And as you see, now we have a net of just artemia cysts with no water. Here we're releasing the cysts into the bleach and water solution. Focusing on the cysts in the bucket, this process takes 3 minutes. I've included clips after 1 minute, 2 minutes, and 3 minutes. You see the color changing, which is external shell of the artemia coming off. Here's after 1 minute. Here's after 2 minutes. And then 3 minutes. As soon as all of the cysts are orange, we pour the contents through a brine strip net and rinse in fresh water. We continue to rinse until all traces of bleach odor are gone. The time it takes for all the eggs to be decapsulated will vary with the type of eggs being used, so it is more important to observe the color change than to watch the clock. Here we're getting ready to hatch the cysts. We note the gram amount of the cysts, the solution, which is 50-50, the temperature, 27 degrees Celsius, and the time at which it was done, 2:45 p.m. In 1 day, 4 million baby artemia will be hatched. So what is the point of decapsulation now that you know what it is? Besides making the harvest of the hatched artemia easier, this process also essentially sterilizes the eggs, which may have disease organisms on the outer layer of the egg. It can produce a higher percentage of hatching since artemia no longer have to break through the hard outer layer of the egg. It also allows you to feed even the unhatched eggs to the fish since the undigestible outer layer of the egg is no longer present.